Hello out there, all you wonderful people. This is Andre, the Game Idea Guy. Thank you once again for joining me for another gig gameplay experience, playing One Step from Eden once again. And, again, trying to make it back to Eden with Saffron. Excuse me. And this is the outfit that she had in the original demo. Well, one of the two outfits she had in the original demo. I meant to mention that the last time and forgot to think anything of it. Goodbye. I think I'll take slowing them down and poisoning them. And everybody's done and dealt with. I'll take that because I can boost my health with that one. Got the money. Oh, yeah, I'll do that. Done. I think I'll go with this. I can deal with getting a jam every now and again. I'll go with that. Hi, Tara, I'm back. We're done. No more Terra. I had a feeling that was going to happen. I'll take this. It's useful. Cassidy's scarf. Stop time for 5 seconds when you go below 2. Ooh. But I think that'll work better for me. Mm-hmm. That and that, and we're good to go. Violet, I like you, but you gotta go. And now it's time to take a Reva. Yeah, I'll take the Thorn Mail. Take that. Didn't even let me catch it. Got it before it disappeared. Huh, okay.
now, so let's see.
Oh crap, hold up. Let me fix that. There we go. That. I'll take that though. Good to go. I'll take the pet liger. Well, that was quick. And you're done. I'll go with that. Trying to stack all the things that give me a power advantage as much as I can. Go. was no way I was saving you on time. My health all the way back up. Oh. Yeah, I'll go with that. I did that way too soon. Yeah, I'm upgrade this. Yep, I'll take that bonus 20 points to my shield when I get to use it. So now it's either Hazel or Shiso. Thank you. I have never seen that. But I think I like it. So I'm gonna go with that. This will be worth it. You expected death. That's what you expected. All right, Shiso. Time to take you out. So they get poisoned and frozen. Nope. Yep. So I have two different turrets now. all is done. All right. Yeah, I think I'll go with this. I just emptied my money out on upgrades. I wish you could set it up so that that particular magical spell didn't hit you if you stood in line with it. Oh, that would be grand to have that happen. Have all the mines go off and do splash damage. Alright, time to leave. Yeah, I'll take that. It's always good to have some of the heavy hitter spells. He's just like blowing himself up. Crap. Goodness. Really? No, this is my fault for being greedy. How the Yeah, I'm not going to last long. I'm not going to last long at all in this situation. Get to Eden. This is gonna be tough. I got all these powerful spells, but I have no health. None. And I lost my one saving grace. And I stepped right into that. Dang it, man. This is going to be a pain in the butt. How is it that the first time I got to this area, I made it to the final boss? But now I can just barely get here. It's like the game is like, no, you can't take this again. You can't make it there. This is the same thing that was happening with me facing off against Seraph. I was getting there. On video. Couldn't beat her. I don't record it and just play casually. I stomp her twice. And I mean, it wasn't close the first time I beat her. It was, I had outright beat her. And then the second time I outright beat her. Oh, this game. Okay, yep. It does have an appropriate difficulty though, because I wouldn't expect this area to be any easier than this, than it is. So, just sucks. Huh. That's actually an interesting card to get. But we'll close it here. Thank you guys very much for joining. Keep your eyes and ears out for more stuff from me. And until the next time, enjoy your games and peace out.